Up to halfway through the jump off, Mavis Spencer, Mavis with Carissimo, Mavis the only rider with two in the jump off. And can she make that count for herself? 37.12 is the time to beat. Picks up a good pace across the ring here to the Lugano Diamonds. Jumps at 24, 25 seconds. This has a good chance of going out in front by a decent margin as well. Mavis Spencer, Carissimo. Can they leave the ESI standing? Yeah, they do. 35.72. Moves the target forward by another 2 seconds or so.